I'm enjoying it, and this is the highlight of my life right now. And you know, it's a great moment to be here, you know, nominated to the Oscar with my castmate, and you know, we're just happy to be here.
Not long ago, you were driving limousines, and now you a Best Supporting Actor winner at BAFTA and a Best Supporting Actor nominee at the Oscars. I mean, how has your life changed?
You know, my life is changing, you know, and trying to get other parts right now, and you know, moving to LA, and it's changing, you know. It fully changed since the movie came out. You know, people recognize me down the street, and it's just their whole reaction with me has changed. So it's
working with Paul Greengrass and Tom Hanks. What was that experience like for you? And you know, what have you taken away from it?
It was a life-changing experience for me. You know, Paul Greengrass is a great director. You know, I owe him and my friends for everything that, you know, they got us, and you know, and he was there for us from day one. You know, he's the one that chose us, and you know, he's. He kept with us, and you know, even in our down times, you know, he would find a way to get us back. So, you know, we truly thank him for everything that he done for us. And you know, Tom Hanks, he's a great actor, you know, and you know, he's the one that will motivate me to do better every time. And, you know, I learned from him that no matter how big you get, you should always work your hardest.